Get away, you freaks! I'll kill you all! You okay?
I think so. I'm sorry. It'll stop in a second. I promise. But what about those monsters? Are they gonna come back for me?
Don't worry, Yona. I won't let those things anywhere near you. Sit tight. I'm gonna go see if I can find something to eat.
Oh, and Yona.
Yeah?
Don't touch that book. Not ever. Got it?
Got it.
Stay away from my sister. Yoda! Yona, talk to me.
It's okay. I'm fine. What about you?
Those guys were nothing.
Okay, good. Hey, by the way, look at this. I found it while you were gone.
Wow. Is that a cookie?
Here. We can split it.
No, you take it.
No. You need to eat too.
Fine. I'll take the small half.
No. Come on. You need to keep up your strength.
Yona! Yona!
Oh, no. I'm sorry. I dropped the cookie. I didn't mean to.
Yona? Why did you?
You've always been the one helping me. So I just wanted to.
No, Yona! Yona!
Lex, the bedroom lights off.
We need help. Please, somebody, we need help. Help us! Oh, Yoda.
All right, I'm heading out.
Can I come with you today?
Better not. I'm probably going hunting.
Okay.
But I'll bring you back a book from the library, okay?
Yay! Thanks!
I'll see you later. Try and get some rest.
Love you.
I should go to the library and see what Popola's up to. Sorry, I've got work to do. Maybe next time.
Stop working and play with me for once. Stop working and play with me for once.
There's no better sight than children in high spirits. It makes me feel young just looking at them.
Let's go play in the Northern Plains!
Thank you.
we turn this entire plaza into a field, we could probably improve our food supply situation. Well, easier said than done, though. If we turn the...
My sister's gonna rake me over the coals if I don't get my shopping done soon. She's a real slave driver. And if I wasn't scared of her, I'd tell her so.
Oh, you aren't out hunting today?
Make sure you stock up on necessities before heading out to hunt. Come back anytime.
Sure wish I had a nice girl like Yona in my family.
How's it going?
The sheep in the northern plains are usually gentle, but if you chase them, they'll sometimes turn and attack you. Mutton is an important food source to the people of this village, but we often get injured while hunting.
Thank you.
Good morning. How's Yona doing today?
Her cough's still pretty bad.
That's worrisome.
I know. I keep hoping she'll at least get a little better, but... I don't know. I feel like I'm failing her.
Oh, stop that. You're the finest brother a girl could hope to have. Anyway, I was hoping you might take care of this for me. I got a request from someone in the shopping district. They need you to get some mutton from the Northern Plains.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Since you're going to the plains, let me give you a map. Trust me, it'll come in handy. Oh, and one more thing. Would you mind purchasing 3 medicinal herbs from the client while you're at it? I used my last one earlier. Here's some money.
Hopala, this is way too much.
Well then, buy some for Yona while you're at it.
You don't have to...
It's okay, really.
Thanks, Popola. For everything.
What's this all about?
Just the way you and the other villagers always take care of us. We really appreciate it, is all.
Think nothing of it. People need to look out for each other, right? Besides, everyone here wants to see Yona healthy and happy. So hang in there, okay?
I will.
Popola asked me to organize the books, but I had no idea there were so many. I never should have taken this job.
I guess it's locked. Yona?
Oh, hey.
Yona, you're supposed to be in bed. See, now your ribbon's all undone.
I just thought I'd see if the library had any books about how to cure my sickness.
Yona. Look, don't worry. You're gonna be fine. You just need to eat and rest. If you take good care of yourself, you'll get better.
You really think so?
I know so. Anyway, I've got work to do, so I need you to head home. Deal?
Seems like people did nothing but write books in the old days.
and I can't read them either. They're all written in funny languages.
Mother and father are very busy, so I have to watch my little brother. But I don't mind. He's pretty cool, and we like to come here and look at the books.
People say the world is dying. Populations continue to fall, while plague and disease run rampant. If that wasn't enough, monsters called Shades now roam the land as well, threatening our very lives. But I can't let any of that distract me. My sister is sick, and my only goal is to ensure that the two of us survive. It's not easy for a pair of kids to live on their own. But the villagers have been kind to us, and despite everything, somehow I feel like we're gonna be okay. We have to be. There's no other choice. I better get this mutton back to the village.
Thank you.
are shades doing so close to town? So close to the village. Can't even go hunting in peace anymore. Time to get this meat to the shopkeeper.
Hey, how's it going?
Here's that...
Oh, thank you. You wouldn't believe how popular this stuff has been lately. Oh, and this isn't much, but I'd like you to have it. And tell Popola I said thanks, okay?
You got it. I think...
Make sure you stock up on necessities before heading out to hunt. Come back anytime.
Thank you.
I delivered the mutton. Oh, and here's your herbs.
Great. That should help with the food shortage. And thanks for the herbs, too. That's all for today. You should hurry back to Yona.
Thanks.
Welcome home. How'd it go today? Anything exciting happen? Cause I just stayed here all day like you told me to. I tried reading books, but I finished all of them. So if you have any fun stories, you should tell me.
Well, Popola told me about a legendary flower called a lunar tear. Have you heard of it?
That's a silly name.
I guess. But people say finding one will make you rich beyond your wildest dreams. If I ever found one, I'd buy you so many cookies your stomach would hurt.
Could a lunar tear make me better?
Sure. With that kind of money, we could buy the best medicine around. The kind that'll cure anything. Yona? What's wrong?
It's nothing. Good night.
Okay, I'm off to Populous. See you later. Please stay out of trouble today, okay?
Okay.